the heck? Let's see if this actually works. Okay, let's go ahead and add some oil. Okay, so if you don't have a funnel, you could just use the dipstick and put it in there like this. And now you're able to pour the oil without making a mess. Let's see. Oh!